Based on the signature in the motel register, Agent Nightingale had stayed here, in room number 2.
Could have fooled me, pal.